NFTs that entertain. In life, three things are the most important: entertainment, and entertainment. Yes, you got it right. Entertainment is one of the most important thing in life, and NFTs find special use cases in entertainment sector. Let's learn more about three awesome use cases of NFT in the entertainment sector today in this video. Owning signed jerseys or concert tickets. You live your life online and your fandom should live there with you. As a fan, you can get first-hand VIP access to your artist's exclusive content and show it off to the world that you are the chosen one. Because NFT is the proof you can flex. Imagine owning this top basketball moment in the history of NBA, or owning this iconic Rajnikant's Talaivar scene as NFT. Imagine Board of Cricket Control India, BCCI, launching NFT of historic moments. I'll be the first to buy that iconic sixer shot of Dhoni winning us the 2011 World Cup, or the CSK winning the IPL, or Sachin's first six. Dhoni. If you are a memer, memes are the new language today. They express our emotions more than words can and instantly help us connect. Here are some flagship memes that made big bucks as NFT. International memes, but some subcontinental viral memes also made NFT headlines. Pakistani meme "Friendship ended with Mudassir" sold for $51,530, roughly 38,273 Pakistani rupees. OMG. So you see, NFT is for everyone. Who thought these simple pictures could one day become a language to communicate and also find a marketplace to make such big bucks? I'm sure these people do not regret becoming a meme. If you are an extrovert who's a party animal and who likes to party, then a lot of virtual and real world concerts give you the opportunity to network, chill with like vibes. In fact, you can enjoy the party at Metaverse by being at your home itself. The problem with the paper tickets to these concerts are that they can be faked, they can be damaged. It is not long lasting physically enough to serve as a memory. And sometimes the buyer has to pay crazy extra money to get the ticket from black market. And what if you're unable to attend the party and you want to resell it? It's pretty difficult, right? NFTs to the rescue here as well. These days, NFTs have become the new ticketing system. For example, this amazing event Dreamverse by Metaverse is coming to New York City in November. Most big shots of NFT world will be there, including the most highlighted $69 million of Beeple's Everyday's 5000 Days will be on inaugural display. Either you attend their Dreamverse gallery or the Dreamverse party, the entry is by, yes, an NFT. A black and white NFT designed by OG crypto artist A Lot of Money would turn colorful as soon as you get admitted inside. What a beautiful thing to flex, and an awesome memorabilia. In fact, I can also resell the NFT later because it comes from a famous artist. Even if I don't go, by putting this ticket on sale at an online NFT marketplace, any interested stranger from any corner of the world can buy my ticket. And no two people can use the same ticket to enter the event. Whew, I can just go on and on and on about what NFTs can do, where it can do wonders. I think 6 videos are not enough. Oh my god. If being funny can make money, think about how NFTs can actually work in business, startups, brands. But I'll tell you that only on one condition. If you like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe. Let's evolve, grow, and learn together.